I never seen a nigga sabotage another nigga. They was still fucking with us. Now, I'm an asshole for saying who looked better. I didn't have to go there. But he brought up my hairline 5 times. I'm loaded back in, bro. We gonna see. We gonna see, bro. We gonna see. I never seen nothing like that ever in my life, bro. All right, bro, let's do the Reddit. Like, what type of mans is that? Has that ever happened to y'all? This nigga's a nut.
Ice cream!
He do this again, I'm showing this video, I swear to God.
Hey, it's Drake, the winner from Battle Rap. You offered for me to join Pee Wee with this rap in SH.
Thank you for the donut.
I've been texting you on Discord.
Oh.
What's the word?
All right, text me again, my bad.
Me join?
Yeah, yeah.
A seafood boy, ice cream, nigga. Nigga, fuck that headset, nigga. Ice cream, fuck that headset, boy. Fuck that headset. Boy, ice cream, boy. Come on, keep going.
Oh, no, I forgot it was a try not to laugh. Chill, chill, chill. Start over. Start over. I forgot.
Seafood, boy. Ice cream. Nigga. Nigga. Fuck that headset, nigga. Ice cream. Fuck that headset, boy. Fuck that headset. Boy, ice cream, boy. Come on, keep going. Send that motherfucker. Send that motherfucker. Roses. Roses. Send that motherfucker, boy. What's that name? What's that name? Slipper. Slipper. Motherfucking slide. Roses. Roses.
I expect this shit out of Dabo and Nora. No way they got nigga Gauls doing NPC shit. Nora going through it right now. He don't got time to be begging for money. I think you underestimate how zesty this nigga has always been. Bro, it's in his vocal inflections. He's always been this way, bro. He's always been this way, my nigga. Two man? Oh, I got a solo. Who's this? Who's this? Who the fuck? Oh, no, I'm sorry, bro. I gotta just get out of these, though. Sorry, respectfully, though. Yeah, bro. Hey, bro. Like, I don't know if he's skinny or the beat or just, you feel me? Nah, there's no time, bro. I know. There's no time for the button. Because we got to do the Song War shit in 20. I have to go through the Reddit, bro. We finna be backed up. Y'all gonna make, it's all funny games till a nigga stream till 6 a.m., right? It's all funny games. Then a nigga can't sleep. I've been having nightmares. Nope. This your first day at school, Fit? I have no comment, bro. Okay, I see.
Help me, I'm the
Bro posted the video as if the feds not investigating. Kid's so dumb. Let's see.
Tell me, I'm the one that shut the city down, you heard?
Yeah!
I'm the one that shut the city down. My mom, fuck yourself, you heard? Eat my dick.
Carbo.
Eat my dick. Hey.
Man, this little thug need to be put in a motherfucking penitentiary. This is a thug junior, bro. Put this nigga in jail, bro. This that drill shit, bro. He probably made a drill song before, promise.
Dang! I shut this shit down, nigga. I shut this shit down, nigga.
Fuck my dick! Fuck my dick! Fuck my dick!
Love you, Max, and love watching your streams. And since you hate Mexicans, I do too.
Hey, thanks for that sub, bro.
I shut this shit down. I shut the movie down, nigga. I make movies, you are?
Corn. At his finest. Cardi even dis. I'm not laughing at the Reddit, bro. Come on, chill. Chill, chill, chill. Chill, chill. I promise that's not a payout, bro. I'm laughing at what I did, bro. I'm not paying niggas out. Y'all gonna be mad as hell when y'all don't see them points. I swear to you. I swear to you. But hey. Cardi even disagreed. This shit so stupid. Damn, my hairline. Yo, niggas gonna tell me this shit not crisp. Bro, what? I'm not paying till you say. Nah, this little nigga's a slave. For real. But no, I appreciate you though, bro. But nah, I'm not gonna lie, bro. That was some of the most submissive shit I ever heard in my life. I'm not paying till you say. This nigga put a watermark on my face. Are you branding me? Are you branding me? It's because niggas know how much these screenshots get passed around. Nigga branding me. What's wrong with you? Who does bro think he is? Lil bro thinks he's the king of the king. You think you're the king. Oh, what the fuck is this nigga talking about? And then people wonder why police treat them the way they do. Well, I mean, shit. Nah. I can't go all that way, bro. I can't go all that way. But, yeah, black niggas is ignorant. Why y'all saying El Reader? What I do? Wait a minute. What the fuck is this? What trip was this? Why this nigga think he modeling for Vogue? I don't know why he's so serious. Smile or something. Crack some teeth. I don't know what he doing. Nigga tripping out. Hold up. City of cornballs. Let's keep going. Never in my life will I be this desperate for money.
You got drunk.
Master, Johnny, get that whip. The slave is leaving. Master, Johnny.
Told you, there's no such thing as a regular TikTok live. Niggas in the comments awaken their inner master. Damn. Y'all, I look so damn. Zion. Hey, get this up for anyone that know what this from. Get this up to whoever can guess. No, I'm saying like, why was I? Oh, damn. Nora guessed it first. Y'all let Nora win? And nigga pinned himself. Niggas let Nora win, bro. Come on, bro. That nigga Wi-Fi sucked. Ah, this from today? When did I make this face? This is what I be trying to tell y'all. Like, when did I do that? weird. Niggas, yeah, we weird as fuck. See, this is why, and why y'all wonder why I don't post pics. Niggas wonder why I don't post pics.
This little tape, and I'm reaching to all y'all broke ass, Jigglypuff looking ass niggas.
Told y'all, bro. Fuck her. She ain't die anyway, but fuck her. I told y'all, bro. I mean, it's some ignorant shit. I like ignorant shit. But still, though.
This Lil Tay, and I'm reaching to all y'all broke-ass, Jigglypuff-looking ass niggas.
She just called me a Jigglypuff-looking nigga. She just combined her culture, her Asian bullshit culture, and she just combined my culture, you feel me? Jigglypuff-looking niggas. Jigglypuff's a Pokemon, so that's Japanese. Look at that, bro. You feel what I'm saying? That's ignorant as fuck. I like
Max, that. My internet but she's might be worse than yours, NGL.
My internet not bad, so shit, hell yeah.
Oh, broke ass, Jigglypuff looking ass niggas. I fuck your mama, cause she a thot, and I'ma become your father. By spending money on child support, I'ma spend that money on foreign shit, bitch. 100,000 on my wrist. See this shit right here? That's Gucci, dang, bitch. Y'all can't afford things like Lil Tay. I wear as a belt. I wear it as a sash like I just won a beauty pageant.
Yeah, this remind me of the time I almost beat on a, like a 12-year-old or something. This back when I was like 16, I almost beat up like an 11-year-old. He was calling me hard R in the gym. I felt so powerful that day, I swear to God. But yeah, bro, she'll probably get slapped out by some niggas for some shit like this. But it's on the internet, so nothing would happen to her. Like, I'm talking about in school. Now, it's a long story, but I was in the JCC. Some nigga was calling me a hard R. I probably got a video. Niggas was trying to make me look like a bully. They was recording me. Lil bro kept coming up to me. He was Mexican. I'm not even trolling. Like, bro, you're a product of your environment. He was Hispanic or something. Kept calling me the hard R. I'ma show y'all right now. Hold up. Push Lil bro to the ground. They posted it on Snap. I have hoes hitting me up like, you're such a bully, Max. You're a bully. Fuck up. And I do it again. And again. I'ma try to find it right now. Later.
Cause I slaying all these niggas, bitch. Y'all can't afford things like Lil Tay. I'ma keep flexing on the haters, nigga. Yeah. This Lil Tay, and I'm
But hey, shout out Lil Kids. It's her parents' fault. If we being honest, bro. She ain't where you think she learned this from, bro? It's her parents or brother or someone in her environment fault, bro. It's not. Okay. Niggas doing lucky photoshops with me, bro. Like, why you gotta make me, like, I'm already some interested looking ass nigga enough, bro. Then you gotta make me fat. I can never get fat, bro. It's over, bro. Stop watermarking shit. What the fuck? Yo. If I don't got this Megamind score and my head is a little more inwards, I'm going to be a handsome bald nigga, bro. Come on, gang. Y'all don't see this? Niggas acting like I don't look good. I'm cutting my hair. Come on, bro. Man, I fuck hella bitches. I probably fuck more hoes than I do now. Thank you for that sub. Hey, the screenshots haven't been... Yeah, and then I was about to say the screenshots ain't been that bad. And then I see this. You don't get hoes, exactly. This look like scrape. Let's keep going. Yeah, this nigga something serious. There are five people in this classroom, not counting Bo, who just walked down the aisle. So I am going to keep my comments to myself. You say Boris has no guts cause you replace it with mechanical
string of a torture. Trevor, do you want to speak over it or just want to, are you just
this is what I'm just acting.
Oh, you're not going to say, okay.
Right.
So I thought it was a little loud, so I turned it off.
Yeah, but I, you know what type of class this is, because only autistic nigga would get an idea to do something like this. And there's just different type of autisms. Niggas know this. Who this?
Breaking news. Openly gay Twitch streamer Plaque Boy Max found dead at the age of 19 and a half. Witnesses say he was last seen with the black nigga from Fortnite. We have Shawanda on the scene.
Thank you, Quandal. Max was known for being openly gay and for how short he was. Witnesses say that he was only 5'2". Police claim that Max and the black nigga from Fortnite started arguing because Max started twerking on him. The black nigga from Fortnite then yelled out, "I'm not with that gay shit." Max and the black nigga from Fortnite started arguing because Max started twerking on him. The black nigga from Fortnite then yelled out, "I'm not with that gay shit," then proceeded to pull out a gold scar to shoot Max in the anus. Back to yo bitch ass, Quandale.
Thank you, Shawanda. Justin police have found and
put the black... Bro, this shit is so stupid, bro. I'm not laughing at this. And even if I do laugh, I promise it's not a payout. This shit's so dumb, goddamn retarded, bro. I'm not, I promise, bro.
Black nigga from Fortnite in custody. With the loss of Plaque Boy Max has us all questioning. What does this mean for LeBron's legacy? Breaking news.
Yeah, I never understood the dreamy bullshit ever in my life, bro. I never understood it, bro. Like, what's the purpose of posting this? It's like, can y'all edit my pops or something? He bald as fuck. You had way more fun. Now, what I want y'all to see is, y'all see how my hair been thinning at the edges? I was a baby here, bro. My shit been thinning, bro. This just how my shit is. So my shit not receding, really. Just keep going, bro. You gotta be a pretty odd nigga to edit teeth on me, bro. Just letting you know that. Let's keep going. Best glow up in 5-star, 1 year. Ooh, nice skin clear up, gang. That's that semen method, that's that semen method. He a jawline type of nigga, okay. Nah, this what's up, bro. Hold on. Oh, yo, it's Eli's birthday, bro. Everybody say happy birthday, Eli, bro. I'm about to FaceTime the nigga. Oh, hold on. I'm going to call him on court. Mr. Beast, wait. Fuck. Yeah, y'all weird as hell, but I might as well give it a goddamn shot, bro. Someone got to get Nora out of poverty. Not picking up. Yo, what's E? Oh, female pleaser. Yeah, he's so ugly. Look at him. And then you're not going to pick up? Hey, happy birthday, my nigga.
Thank you, Max.
You 18.
Yes.
And what do you want for your 18th birthday?
I want an older female.
I would tell Yusuf, but no. It's probably this shit probably done. So you just gotta take that L. Maybe one day though.
Can you fly me out for my birthday?
Yeah. Alright, hold on. Whoa. Nah, this nigga's seriously chopped. Yo, gang. Come on. Yo, Tay, you in here? Tay. Who's this? What? And there's just different type of autisms. Niggas know this. Who this?
Yeah, weird. Hold on.
I gotta delete that clip. Yo, Nora, remind me of that or something. I don't know. Let's keep going. Nothing of use. Let's keep going. New haircut.
Dude, this.
Bro, for sure snitched. Let's see.
Dude, this actually might be the most beautiful thing I've seen in my entire life. Look.
Oh my goodness. A full, like, glowing, beautiful rainbow. Like, dude.
David's the least thuggish nigga in Atlanta. Like, if I were to talk to the nigga the first time, I say, hell, man, you probably, oh no, bro. I'm thinking like Virginia or something. North Maryland, something, bro. That rainbow cool though, but you're gay. Cause I'm not stopping staring at a rainbow. I'm lying. I had before. Enjoy life. But hey, my nigga. Yeah. Where David snitched? Yeah, he probably did. Shit, I snitched too. If I don't gotta do no time. Shit, fire. Gotta delete this pic too. Yo! Okay. Yo, this the weird, bro. I'm not, bro. Stop. Cause at this point, my nigga, you're wilding out. This gotta be Photoshop. This the weirdest shit y'all niggas done. Like, this shit very weird. Stop, yo, stop putting, what do you keep putting this nigga for? 23 mil, how do I glow up? Why Keith had, it was my mom's, bro. You know my dad ain't do this, bro. This was my dad that did this, bro. Look nothing like me, bro. This look nothing like me. We gonna have to continue to run it after the Song Awards, bro. Look nothing like me, bro. Yeah, buddy. Turbulence with kids, Max explain.
Yeah, buddy. So...
hold on, let me think. Oh, you know what it was? It was when I was searching up turbulence guy with kids. I did it on stream, bro. You see how shit so out of context. Niggas trying to make me look cooked. Yeah, bro, they gonna get to me one day or another, shit, and I'm just gonna keep doing me. But turbulence with kids, I was showing y'all turbulence with kids because I was trying to explain to y'all the detriment drill music has done to kids. I have to use the big boy words since you dumbass retarded niggas taking me out of context. Exactly. If you was there, you remember that. So just fuck up. His name is Turbulence, so I looked up turbulence with kids. Keep going. Two opposite ends of the spectrum. Except y'all edited my shit, so. But Dami shit authentic. His shit authentically Cruz. Let's go. Look, I'm gonna be honest with you. Bro, growing up,
I got 60k writing on this. You better not laugh at some bullshit in the comment.
I always thought I was ugly, you know. I was always like, people, bro. Someone came up to me, bro. Mind you, I know you don't got it bad as me in terms of. I've been feeling hollow, spot out, I'm star, acting retarded. Shit gets happened to die on the top, and I'm not with the media shit. And that's what we knock in, slide through each other. The niggas cooking you, cause getting cooked in real life way worse, bro. Niggas came up to me, bro. I was just hooping, bro. Mind you, so. When a nigga decide to dicky while we're hooping, I'm just hooping. This nigga gonna come up to me with his friends. I like, we was cool, but.
be fucking the hoes at the hoes, they might think I'm a pet. I just hope they don't think I'm a lick. Grinding all night, just three in a clip. Sitting back at the back, tryna see if it's lit. Sitting shot after shot, green bean won't miss. Niggas capping, but let's talk about it. Like that ratchet, I can't walk without it. Do a hit, body walk.
Yo, I could get a way higher than that now, bro. I just have fucked up knees. Yo, we gotta go back. Ah, yeah, see, you lost me. You lost me. You lost me. That's a great edit, though. Thank you, bro. Best shit I done seen.
My bro, 1 year finally.
That's a great edit. TS. This shit almost made a nigga tear up.
Love you, Max, and the rest of $5 tie besides that nigga Twiz.
Hey, thank you, bro. Wait, what? Yeah.
Hooping. I'm just hooping. This nigga gonna come up to me with his friends. We was cool, but there was no reason for him to ride my meat like this. He come up to me and say, yo, you are the ugliest light skin I ever laid eyes on, bro. This shit stick to me to this day. He said,
yeah, we seen this though. It's a good animation. A lot of slurpage, but it's a good animation. It's time, my nigga. All niggas assemble, niggas assemble, niggas assemble. I'm trying to think who gonna judge. We can keep doing the Reddit till niggas loading. New Ken Yeet. What do you call these beats? Is this hyperpop? I don't know what to call these weak ass beats, but like, this nigga don't even rap on these beats no more. Shit, I'm saying that like I'm the nigga manager, but you feel me? But yeah, this shit hard as fuck. They both slid. This shit is fire. The fuck is this comment section? You know, it's always gonna be picks. It's always gonna be picks and nothing. This shit completely leaked? Yeah, I need that. That shit tough. Alright, we gonna quickly finish the Reddit. GTA coming up. I can't be in that nigga stream no longer. It's his voice, bro. I don't know what it is. It's like he rap like a fat nigga. We got it, bro. I promise, bro. If he lose some weight, he probably would be a better rapper, bro.
Why are you bucking me up?
Bro, wait.
Yo, hell no, bro.
I'm not announcing predictions. It's in chat. I heard clapping noises. I have to...
Yo, why are you blocking me off? Why are you blocking me off?
Bro, wait.
Yo,
oh,
hell no, bro.
Nah.
What
bro,
is that?
Nah, bro. What is
that? And then you take it and post it. Seen this already, but.
Hey, nigga. She has a 20-second delay.
Maxi Boo.
Isabel, when you hear me say this, say hi.
What's y'all GPAs? I want to see this. That's the one thing I do like more about the Reddit than the Twitter. They both got their advantage, but the Reddit, there's more niggas talking. It's more Discord. You feel me? It's more like, you get what I'm saying? Discourse, not Discord. This weird as hell. This one of the weirdest edits y'all made. I swear to you, but it's all good. What? This nigga's sexy. Bro. He don't look better than me though. Ah shit, he might. Nigga saying gay Max. Bitch, this me! Combined with Ruby Rose. Why you got a lazy eye? I didn't try, but 1.8, wow. 1.8. 4.0. Hey, nigga said he the next Obama. 4.2. It's a 4.0 grayscale. No, some nigga shit weighted, bro. Yeah, I used to have all these Yu-Gi-Oh card memes, bro. I was one of them ass niggas. I used to spam them bitches. 2.98. Wow, bro. 0.7. US GPA converted from UK. Man, too much words, bro. 3.8. Okay. Y'all seem moderately stupid, which is good. I thought
sometimes,
y'all was super
even
stupid.
Even the devil on my shoulder whispers, what the fuck are you up to now?
It's not my dad, my nigga. Bro, ain't no way. More ISIS.
Okay, what the fuck? Nigga, ISIS abolished, bro.
For ISIS.
What?
For ISIS.
For ISIS.
Oh yeah. 300.
One of the lamest niggas I ever met, bro.
No, I can do better. Whoa, I gotta downvote this. Come on, bro. Niggas can't lie like this. I don't even think the ball would even move back if Nora punched it, bro. You get what I'm saying? I don't think it would get no animation. It'd just stay there. It wouldn't move, realistically. He can't do a plank, bro. Nah. Repository action, rising fiction, all that bullshit, climaxes. Never made that face. Yo, that's weird, though, because I ain't even like the song, bro. Let's keep going. For ISIS, Ice Spice. ISIS is her real name. She named after Egyptian god. Man, bitch, I don't give a fuck. Could I crack or no? Nigga giving her definition and shit. Man, nigga, I don't care. Let's keep going. Oh, no. The bitch. Who the fuck? Nah, she def... damn. Hey, I ain't mean it, bro. Drop Max photos. I'm gonna post when we get 100 pics. Niggas gonna do 100 pic slides, so I never go to the comments. Her head game was weak. FLA teacher jailed after having sex with student who reported her due to her performance. I wasn't going to say anything at first, but like, if you're risking it all for this moment and your top game is nothing but teeth, you don't deserve to be teaching. So I don't know if these real, but I don't blame the nigga for real. Why are you wasting your time? I mean, yo, gang. She had no lipper, bro. So I don't really, what was he expecting, bro? He was expecting some super slurpage. Come on, bro. You can't be expecting that, dummy. Shit weird, bro. Statutory. Let's keep going.
But a mod, he definitely gonna give that back to you. I don't know, Keita. Mod is a privilege. Stop acting like you're entitled to it. You retarded? Deadass. I want you to be honest with me. Are you retarded, bro? Yeah, bro, not even in here, bro. I can't even just chill in a stream without getting timed out. Keyboard.
LeBro, put in his foot down.
I will knock your ass out, I swear to God. Bro, why are you stressing? Because I'm not even.
Yes, sir. Puny is, bro, fighting back.
But I'm not.
Yes, sir. Noah's scared to do a push up. I'm at. See, this is weird. Why do y'all be acting like my head shape bad or something, bro? Or my jaw? It's very odd to me. There's nothing wrong with that pic. Max gotta see this.
But I let Max in. No. Max is like my little brother.
Hello?
Yo?
Are you busy?
Yeah, I'm busy. I'm on Kick.
I don't get. Don't tell me your platform.
You're still banned in your chat,
bitch. Fuck Kick. Huh?
I'm still banned in your chat.
I don't give a fuck because I just seen a clip. You're saying, it said what you let Max hit, and you said, nah, he's my littlest bro. You wouldn't let me hit?
No, Max, I'm taller than you.
Wait, hold on. So who could hit over me? Like, you get what I'm saying?
Not you. You're short.
No. But just answer the question. Like, is there anyone that could? What's up, my nigga? Is there anyone that could?
You almost got him. Swat says he's sorry for almost getting you banned. You looked at his titties.
Oh, you in Discord? Hey, bro, my nigga, it's all good. That's just that Twitter shit. But, hey, I don't like you saying that.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, appreciate it.
You want me to lie?
Huh?
You want me to lie?
Okay, wait, hold on. Who could hit over me, though? That's what I'm trying to understand.
Like, what is this, a fucking ego competition, Max? Shut up.
What? When did I ever say an ego? I'm just saying, who you letting hit? Who you letting hit? I'm just asking, though, type shit.
Not you.
Come on, just answer the question, bro.
Maxwell.
Connie.
I'm out of here, bro. She said Connie, my nigga. All I'm asking is, who would you let hit? She said, nigga said, Kason. Silky, oh, I gotta ask. Hold on, I gotta ask. You let Silky hit? I swear to God, I'm asking that right now. I swear to God, I'm asking that right now, bro. Tell her pick up her phone. Fuck Kick. Yo.
What, man?
Okay, I have one last question, though. Answer honestly. This is all I care about, Celine. You know I really care about this.
I already know what you're gonna ask. I'm not
What I'm gonna ask? No.
I know what you're gonna ask.
No. Would you let Kason or Silky hit?
I knew it. He's asking me if I'd let Kason hit.
Or Silky.
Because I said I wouldn't hit.
No, they said. They saying you would let Kason and Silky hit.
My nail broke.
Fuck your nail. Answer the question. What the fuck?
Fuck off, Max.
Yo. Oh my God, bro. Fuck this bitch. Damn. Yo, come on, bro. You're editing me. You still not editing. Yeah, this is weird. This is weird behavior, bro. Yeah, this is very weird behavior, my nigga. Let's keep going. All right, so anyway. Seen that? Y'all wild. Bro, come on, bro. This not even funny, my nigga. Like, he crying, bro. You're a weird-ass nigga. I'm going to block you.
Max CI.
Nah, this is really the cleanest deli I ever seen. Look how much space between the aisles. Look at the options. Look at the, oh my God. Look
damn,
at the options,
look like you
bro.
Could bear, you look could the, really steal from this
no
shit.
Cat. We're the manager, gang. Like,
this is a perfect lick.
What
a
special ketchup. Like, what the, look at the, this is a supermarket deli. What type of bullshit? I mean.
Nah, that shit look tough, bro. Yo, I need more fat friends. They already know where the good eats at type shit. You feel what I'm saying? Like, you're a fat nigga. You're a fatty. You don't know where the best eats at. You're useless to me. Because you take up more space.
You take up more oxygen. And I have to look at you. So if you're fat and you don't know where to eat at, then bro, come on, bro. Fat ass Dominican bowling ball. Did he escape the chaos? First corner store I've seen with lots of space. Nah, that's one of the cleanest corner stores ever, bro. Niggas be trifling. Let's see it. Niggas do be trifling, my nigga.
Look at this shit. See that big ass house? Now we talking about relationship goals. Bitch, bank goals. Bank account goals. I'm moving my whole family on a block like this. Just so they can hate each other in the same neighborhood. Niggas, man. Niggas.
Niggas be trifling.
Five star. Oh my God, gang. Really? All right, bro. Let's see this nigga thesis. Community full of men, hoes, and children. I hate when niggas switch up every time Nora comes on stream. Hella niggas be hating immediately. I see all types of fuck Nora, L Nora, shut up Nora. The shit was funny for 5 months. The shit's dead. To an extent, it's, We all know Nora's a bitch and he's the grow up, but keep his family out of it. This is true, though. This is true. Come on, bro. This is true. Stop acting like you're perfect. He's 14. Hey, gang, I can't read none because I just don't feel like it. But RIP Nora mom, I do agree with this, so I'm going to upvote that, my nigga. That's facts, bro. Nora Burner shit. Go back. I've seen this vid before, bro. But Jordan is realizing Max was right the whole time. Sure that Kai and Phantom are doing a meet and greet in the Bronx, which is one of the wildest buck wild ideas I ever heard in my goddamn life. But they doing a meetup. There is no way in hell I'm going to that. I don't know why she even asked that bullshit. That shit gonna be not hell on earth, but nigga, it's gonna be wild as hell. No, I gotta stay in the house. I'm pretty sure. Hey, bro, look, my nigga. Yeah, well, I'm not here to be right, because I'm always right. But it just matter when I'm going to be right by. Now, I told y'all, bro. It happens, though. It's all good. You feel me? But come on, my nigga. Common sense, though. R.I.P. Scammer mentality. What the fuck? Hey, fuck Lil Tay. Three more
smack
posts.
You, nigga. Your father's a nigga. Your father's a nigga.
Right now. Damn, you made him twerk, huh? Nice. Apparently she not dead, nigga. I know, that's why I said fuck her.
Gay, 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 gay.
Damn, I'm tired of shit.
Gay, 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 gay.
Oh yeah, let's get this work on it. Let's do this shit.
Gay, 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 gay.
Hey, bro, this y'all, bro. Yeah, I'm off this bitch. This solid. All right, videos or GT? I'm trying to think.